collect the crap in the next room and shit.
Don't forget to reload your pistol.
Oh, my pistol's fully loaded.
After this, I'm gonna stop to see if mom needs any help with anything.
Okay.
So you want to solo run the first section, get through some ammo or whatnot? If not, that's fine too.
Alright, when you get back here,
wait.
Over in that corner below the fan and where you pick up the key, there should be a couple things of ammo.
They look like snakes.
I think that's what got Alpha Team.
Cautionary.
We did fail, so we could at least buy some time to try reset up.
Did not think that was gonna work that way.
Like I said, because we killed him this way, it burned up the jewel inside.
Yeah. Yeah, it was back here. We got the key. I thought the key came off, and anyways. Hey, this level or this gear setup, we ain't got much choice.
Grab all that.
There's another emblem.
Come on.
Oh, come on. Give me the prompt. The rifle is when we go to confront.
The rifle's in this next section. The big question is, yeah. Do you want to pick this one up, or do you want me to grab it?
No, you've always been better at sniping.
Let's go.
If I remember right, this machine gun that we're coming up to, or the one after, is the one that I configured my
gun. Got it.
But all I know is we will be replaying it. I just won't
be B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
If only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too. Chris, to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Captain Irving is your top priority. We believe he may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait. We're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't!
I repeat, your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
All the time.
Yep. So we're going to call this one quits for right now.
Okay, my accuracy wasn't as bad as I thought it was. But yeah.
And whenever
I'm
he can
engage.
Whenever he comes back, we'll do a recording of him, because we're going to try to go through the first missions for him to get his crap. But for right now, we will see you later, peeps.
Bye.